At first glance, Tuesday looked like a normal day on the Mississippi River for both ducks and much larger watercraft. However, it only took a look around the Hannibal Marina to see evidence that the river is on the rise. The anticipated continuation of the river's rise prompted this action to be taken in Hannibal. John Hark, Emergency Management Director for Hannibal, explains that with a crest of 21.8 feet predicted Thursday, it was time Tuesday to install all five of the city's floodgates.
21.3 starts water across Broadway at the Broadway Seal. Will it get there? I won't guarantee that. I don't know. At 21.8, we've got roughly a half foot of water would be coming through the Broadway gates across that sill. So at this point, you know, it's we're going to move on the side of caution again. It's maybe a little inconvenience for a short while. I think it'll be a short duration. But you look at that river and she's coming up, a lot of debris, it's still moving and a lot of water still coming. So to make certain that we do our jobs and do it correctly, we'll set today, and if we can take them out in 3 or 4 days or whatever, then we'll take them out. Not the first time we've played musical gates.
For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Wednesday, March 11th edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Henley reporting.